I'm not rich. I'm not lying.
We are back. We are back. I'm not rich. I'm not lying. The podcast. He is I, Sir Worthy. I'm here with the clan. I'm here with the clan, not the gang, because gangs get
indicted.
You already know they get indicted.
That's right. Oh, that's right. Shout out to Voice of Reason, producer Money in the back. We also got you know, what you said, like peanut gallery, but not.
Yeah, peanut gallery, but not a peanut gallery.
Yeah, what is? How? Yeah, what would be a better?
I forgot the term for it. I forgot a term that I had for it before, Doc. To be honest with you, because I'm high right now.
All
right,
all right. Well, I'm not rich. I'm not lying. Is shot in front of a live studio audience.
The showcase. We got a showcase.
Matter of fact, do we have a laugh track for the live studio audience?
No, we got a process.
There we go.
Okay, yeah, we got applause. We got applause. We got applause.
Live studio audience.
We know. There we go. Studio AKs, real quick. Sir Worthy, one too many AKAs, AKA Bobby Brown, son in the flesh. After sex, I like to jump around, hump around. Just my prerogative. Mm-hmm. AKA, here's the twist. Before the braids, I was trying to grow dread. Sir Ragnar Black Lothbrook.
Ooh.
I'm here to pillage the village.
Yo, this nigga. I ain't with these niggas.
That's right.
I grew up in the church, nigga. I don't hear that shit. So.
He's pillaging.
AKA, sometimes things go left, I bring it right back. The pendulum swinger.
Kyrie crossover.
You know, sometimes backsmiths drop the ball. You know what it is. AKA, the pink elephant rider. But here, more importantly, I'm really surprised that, like, yo, because I've been hitting a lot of Jamaican spots recently, right? And I haven't been getting the oxtail. I haven't been getting the oxtail gravy.
What? You said what?
Yeah, that's a sin. That's a sin.
Yeah, I haven't been getting the oxtail gravy because you guys already know. No beef suya, no Mickey D's. 6 years sober. This round of applause for me.
I hear you.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
It's hard.
You slipping, dog.
Yeah, it's hard to stay away from the. It's hard. I'm not even gonna front, fellas.
I was like, nigga, what? Nigga, you ain't black.
You know what I mean?
You already know.
The shit slaps.
It's the man, the greatest. It's the man, the greatest, in every other name. Wannabe, because I'm that nigga you want to be. AKA Remy Bucks of Plenty. Bitch, don't let me crush you with my wallet. AKA Yo Black Pepper Bay.
Spicy.
I've been bringing this one back. Like I said, Shorty, if you worked on your personality as much as your ass, You would really be a better person. You would. Try it. I'm telling you, 90-day challenge. I mean, 90 days. Try it out. AKA Tex Adamus. Baby, I'm just trying to nurture you, understand you, and treat you with respect. AKA. The legendary fisherman. You already know. Don't let me catch your shorty out in the waters while I'm fishing. My rod is great, nigga. My rod is really great. And one half of the motherfucking.
Jip too hard, don't stand too close. You won't go
in the building.
This way. You already know, nigga.
And I'm gonna hand it off to my nigga on the left.
Jip too motherfucking hard. It's your boy. You already know what it is. J Blocker, aka Django Fett, aka. You hear the track? Special Agent motherfucking Scully in the building, aka. Ooh. It's the Bales Bondsman in the motherfucking building, nigga. Damn, better have that. How much? 30,000 up front.
Damn, he ain't giving
if that. If you want to get out, nigga.
No specials?
We'll talk about that shit. You know what? I got a nigga. I got my nigga with me.
Ain't no special.
From back in the day. You want to hit him with a special today, my nigga? Because it's a special day, nigga.
What up?
All right, dog. 10,000 up front, nigga. Woo! Don't let Shorty hit me, nigga. It's a special, nigga. 10,000 up front, nigga. Woo! Talk about the back end later, but there's 30% up crease. You know what I mean? But
that's a hot
dog,
one.
No. I also got my nigga in the building, Mr. Vegas. Haven't seen this nigga.
Round of applause. Give him a round of applause.
From since I was like 9 years old, nigga, just touched down. You know what it is? About to fuck up the summer, man. Fuck up the summer, bro.
Fellas, how y'all doing, man? How y'all doing, man?
Mans are blessed. Mans are blessed.
Shaki Ba Ba Ba.
Rashi. Come, wait.
Bless Shaki Ba Ba Ba. That's when the blessings come in.
Here we go.
Blessings come in. So you open your hands up like a funnel so the blessings could come in. So they could just come in and pour and pour so you can receive more.
That's right. That's right.
Oh, mans are blessed.
That's right. Mans are blessed.
Mans are blessed.
I smell like weed and patchouli oil everywhere I go.
Works is in there.
Yo.
Folox.
Fellas, Folox. Interesting day. Interesting.
Very
fucking
very interesting.
Funny.
The last night, funny I should say.
The last 24 hours.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the last 24 hours has been kind of fucked up.
Turn us up. Turn us up. We good?
Yeah, I think we good. Oh, for real?
You know what this is, right?
Bang on the table, nigga.
You know what this is, right? Okay, so.
Nigga, blood on your face, your big face. Rock you all over the place, just scream it. Come on, nigga.
Rock you.
Yo, listen.
Mm.
Okay.
Come on, got rocked. All right. He got rocked.
So check this out.
The rock got rocked.
What happened?
Will was in the crowd like,
what happened?
Your ass say?
Will was in the crowd just like,
what your ass say? What your ass say?
Real talk. Will was in the crowd like, yo, bro, this nigga said,
hey, yo, what the fuck?
Got up and slapped this. Yo, bro,
nigga,
what the
fuck? The funny thing is, bro, though, this nigga, all right, if I don't know if you want to. You want to get a whole rundown before I get into it?
Please.
No, what you happened?
No, but what happened? Like,
all right, Brad, yo.
He what broke. Happened?
My man made a joke,
he
bro.
He broke. That's
yo,
what happened.
Chris
he
Rock
broke.
Made a joke about regarding Jada Pinkett Smith's alopecia. Don't know. They heard the clip.
Ain't nobody know Jada had alopecia.
Hold on.
Well,
we ain't checking for her
shit.
Like that.
Yeah, we ain't checking for that shit. That's one thing for sure. We ain't checking for that shit.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
Ain't nobody know
when
Jada.
People going to the red table, they don't go for that shit.
I didn't know she had it.
All right. Well, she had that. And, or she has it. And, Chris Rock made a joke. And funny thing is, though, Will laughed at first.
Yeah, he chuckled.
And she was like, serious. And then she looked over. And then, yo, that nigga just, it's like he said, all right, well, DJ Envy to the rescue.
DJ Envy to the rescue. Envy, Envy, Envy,
Envy, Envy. Smith.
You know what I mean? So
with
that nigga.
Smack.
So that nigga right there just fucking.
Rocked him.
Exactly. Walked up and gave him a hot one. You know what I mean? But who knows if, I don't know if it's completely real.
Yeah, a lot of people saying it's scripted.
I don't know if it's completely real.
I'll be honest.
The
why?
Way, the, as a black man, fam, someone walk. All right, I just made a joke, right? Cool. Someone walking up to me, especially I know that's his wife, kind of aggressively. Halfway through it, bro, I'm backing up. I'm taking two steps back. Like, you know what I mean? I'm getting to a stance. Like, you know what I mean? Like, bro, Southpaw?
It would have been even more funny if Chris Rock had ran away on stage. You think that, like, it would have been even worse.
I never thought about that approach.
If Chris Rock had ran away on stage, what is he going to do? Run away? You think that nigga was really going to run away?
But you just Chris take Rock one on the chin?
Have you heard about Everybody Hates Chris? Have you seen how that nigga grown up?
Yeah.
Or grew up, I should say. Yeah. That nigga been slapped before. That nigga, that ain't shit to this nigga.
Nigga, bro, that nigga
Everybody
nice.
Hates Chris? If you see how that nigga grew up, he grew up horrible. He grew up horrible, bro. Like, he had a fucking crazy childhood.
What?
So to say a nigga taking a slap, like, you know what I mean? That's not nothing. Like, it's not to say it's not nothing, but my boy came up and gave him a loud ass. It was definitely a loud ass.
Yeah, bro.
He came and gave him.
That's one of them smack competitions, you know what I mean?
Smack. Oh, what? Oh, like in Europe, where they're doing it in Europe, where niggas are no, it's in Russia. I think it's in Russia.
Yeah, bro.
It's like in Russia or like Belarus or some shit like that. Niggas are smacking each other. Seeing the girl putting their.
All right. Ah. Was the smack warranted?
No, it wasn't.
Wait, time out. Hold up. Wait a minute.
No, it was not.
Two parts to that question.
It was not.
Was it warranted? What? Yes, no. Get into it, whatever. And if not warranted, was it warranted then at a different time?
Nope.
All right, look.
Still, no.
As Will, a nigga that's been getting bullied and shit like that, you don't know.
Whoa. Who's bullying him? Is white? Sorry, that
came the internet.
Oh shit! I said the internet. The internet is bullying him.
The internet.
He's getting bullied by the internet.
Yeah. Like, yo, fam. So if it's the internet, So it's like the internet's been getting at him. The internet's been getting at him for a little bit, right? So it's like, don't forget, everybody on the internet's been getting at him, but he's never had to.
What, face like, it in like real life?
Face it in real life.
You think so?
Mm. Basically, he hasn't met the internet in real life.
He's never met the internet in real life.
A real troll, a real.
Even though what the internet's been talking about is.
But you see.
It's not the alopecia.
Even then, we can't. That's not warranted, bro. That's not warranted. You're not getting warranty for that still. He's bringing that shit to the store? Nah, we're not. Crazy. Nigga, you're the bail's bondsman. You're giving this nigga bail right now?
All
right,
bro,
you're really trying to take this case?
Hold up.
Are you taking this case?
If we take away. Well, no.
No, let me ask you. Are you taking this case?
That's a big take.